MMA Inside the Cage, presented by Elevation Training Mask.
Welcome back to MMA Inside the Cage. It's third round action. Time to impress the judges. Fighters jump into the promoting world all the time. Guys like Chris Lytle, Chael Sonnen, they're doing the game right now. But when the most intriguing fighter in the game, Nick Diaz, gets into it, everybody gets interested. The WAR promotion was just announced 2 or 3 months ago, and now their event's coming up on June 22nd, the Stockton Arena in Stockton, California. Casey went down the same path. You fought, then you went to promoting. Do you think Nick Diaz has the gears to make this thing happen?
Well, Nick Diaz is one of the most intriguing personalities in the history of the sport. So he already has that going for him. You know, when you're talking about fire promotions, you're typically centered around local draws, team rivals, grudge matches, anything that will get people interested. In this case, the draw is Nick Diaz himself.
True.
So regardless of roster, people are going to come out, buy tickets, watch the stream just to see what happens when he's the one running the show. That will get him in the door, but then it will be up to the fighters to keep them coming back for more.
Well, we'll see. The first card, if any indication, they're going to be off to a great start. Let's take a look at the three biggest fights on the card. In the main event, you have the devastating Justin Baseman, they call him the Raw Deal, taking on Daniel Roberts. Two very successful 170-pounders, right around the same age. This could be a fun matchup.
Oh yeah, Baseman, he's 13-3, and he's been on an absolute tear, securing three straight wins since February, two of which were just weeks apart during the month of May.
Yeah.
Now, he's looking to make a statement against a legit UFC mainstay in Daniel Roberts. Roberts is on a streak of his own with two big wins under his belt since his departure from the UFC. Mm-hmm. So both these guys are solid as a rock, and the main event at WAR makes an excellent platform to watch these guys go at it.
Well, in the co-main event, there's one of Nick Diaz's Caesar Gracie teammates, Caleb Mitchell, battles Half Gracie fighter Evan Esguiera. This is another close matchup, but these guys get their wins in different kinds of ways.
Oh, absolutely. These guys are veterans of the sport that both come from legendary camps. Caleb Mitchell, he's 4-3 with all of his wins coming by submission. This is a guy that's been in there with some big names from the past like Kid Yamamoto and grappling legend Barrett Yoshida. Evan Esguiera, he's 6-5. He is a Strikeforce vet and is coming off a big win last February. This is a very well-matched fight and should provide the fans with a lot of depth and diversity.
Wow, I can't wait. Well, also on the inaugural card, it's Darren Cooley versus Cody Gibson, Roy Botton against Laron Wilson, Chris Quitiquit against Dominic Clark, and more. You can find all the information at nickdiazpromotions.com. The event goes down June 22nd, Stockton Arena, and you can watch the live stream right there on the website. Now, to get you ready for the first event, here's our main event of the week featuring the Raw Deal, Justin Baseman, from one of his most recent fights at West Coast Fighting Championship. It's our MMA Inside the Cage main event of the week.
On this one. Number one contender fight.
Here we go.
Justin. Starting out with the leg kick. Jab. Oh, a nice leg kick by Justin. Justin. Yeah, and this is what the distance is great for Mikhail. That leg kick, though, that's starting to take a toll on Justin, though. You know, he really. He's feeling
it's
those leg kicks.
Like he's getting those kicks and he's closing the
distance. His leg's already red.
Yeah, and he's limping. And Justin's legs, man, some leg kicks. That got Justin a little bit. Good nice. Leg kicks. Oh! I think that hurt him though. The leg kick. Oh! Good right hand by Justin.
Doubled up.
Yeah, and Justin's trying to bring it on.
Good,
good sprawl by Justin. Basically, with the knee going down. That was a good sprawl.
But still, yeah. Get him down.
Justin needs to let go of his head and get the underhook so he can hip out of there.
Yeah, he did the first time.
Holding his head's not helping him there. He needs to get back to his feet. Oh, that might have saved him. I think Justin may have lost the round because of those takedowns.
Yeah, the two takedowns. And getting winded.
Like that double leg kick to the head that Justin did. That was
his leg kick too. That was a big one.
Yeah, but he buffered Mikhail with that kick.
Yeah.
He even switched his stance.
Oh, good left hand by.
Put him back.
Oh, he caught him with the leg kick as he came in. But this is where Justin Baseman does not want to be.
No. He needs to get up. Does not want to be there.
That was a big elbow by Mikhail. Vinicon's working here and trying to land some strikes.
He needs to get to his feet.
Justin needs to.
do something here and get to the feet.
He needs to work.
He needs to work.
Get to his feet and stop holding on so much.
He's having a very difficult time here trying to.
There's
a big strikes by Volkov. Justin's locking up, but Volkov's got a good swing. Oh, nice! But then he rolled into a choke. Justin can't get out of this if he can just pull his arm away. There he goes. And Justin was able to pull it away and now get the top position.
That was good. That was and a good escape.
Yeah. And you know, Justin here needs to start laying some strikes.
Gotta watch that Kimura right there. If he's going for it, I can tell at this angle.
Volkov's trying to go for it.
He is in there. This is not his strong point.
Oh, he's trying to go for a rear naked choke, and I think he landed right into it. He landed right into it. Justin Bisman landed right into a rear naked choke. He tapped. What a win. Oh, what a win by Justin. Raw deal Bisman. That was very impressive. Wow.
That was a surprise. Well,
that was a surprising, and obviously he's been working on some things, Jamie.
Fighters, promoters, fans, get hooked up. Send us your best knockouts and submissions by going to MMAinsideTheCageTV.com and clicking Get On Air.